Dear viewers, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Your heaven lies under the feet of your mother." The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam commanded believers to respect their mothers. For example, a man came to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and said, "Messenger of Allah, who is the most worthy of my good companionship?" Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Your mother." The man then said, "Then who?" The Prophet said, "Then your mother." The man further asked, "Then who?" The Prophet said, "Then your mother." Asked again, "Then who?" The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam answered, "Then your father." This is mentioned in Bukhari Muslim. These Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam highlights the importance of your mother over the father by repeating your mother three times and then saying your father. One occasion, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Allah has forbidden you to be undutiful to your mothers." The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam asserts that disobedience of mothers is a sin. Let's take pledge. I will say once, then you will repeat along with me. Pledge is, we will respect our mothers. Now repeat with me. We will respect our mothers. Jazakallah khair for watching our video. Barakallah fi. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Bye.